Hey guys, look, we're just in an abandoned hospital. It's just gone 12:30 at midnight. It's fucking spooky shit. Literally, like we're inside an abandoned hospital. It is weird as hell, I'm telling you. Some freaky stuff's going on here, so yeah, basically what we're gonna do is just have a little walk around. It's just me and Bob in here, but I can still hear footsteps everywhere. It's weird. It's like some proper weird stuff. Let's go in the quiet room.
Let's try not make some noise in the quiet room. Quiet, please. Explosive shit that we even went all over the door. Let's go to the weed shop. Yes, I'll take a tote of weed. Linen store. False advertisement. Yeah, that's right. Come out, come out, wherever you are. Most of these rooms are just really repetitive, but it's an NHS hospital, so I don't really understand why it wouldn't be, right? It's so easy to get lost in these places. Didn't think we'd actually get on the second floor, but we found other stairs, so we'll just see how we're getting on. This room is fucking awesome. Check that out for a bath. Someone had an explosive shit in here too. Check this out. Just shake it like a Polaroid picture. Yeah, it's like another explosive shit. I think people got a problem up in Yorkshire.
Normal toilet. Sure. Nah, don't stress. Beware. Savile is here. I think this used to be like a locker room. Yeah, looks like it. Wow. Take a seat. Hey guys, we're on the first floor, so we're just gonna have a quick look around, see what we can have a little look around and stuff. I'm talking quite quiet, even though I don't have to, but I just think I'm just getting a bit tired, so it's been a long day. I've already just drove around about 300 miles from that, so yeah, it's definitely getting a bit tiring now, so I'm going to keep trying to walk and try and find my way out of here as well, so, okay. Head's all just dying, you know. Don't worry. Welcome to the kitchen. I'll probably need your head torch as well, like, to be fair. Noisy bastard, aren't I?
Bastard anyway.
Yeah, just beware. Yeah, smart water, protected, forensic science. Still don't mean shit. I'm still going in. Do not attempt to pull door shut. Wow. These toilets are actually really good. Let's go to the ward office. Not you to go to the ward office. Maybe the principals or headmasters or whatever you call them these days. Oh, it's another brand new toilet. This is some weird stuff. Well, I'm not used to seeing decent toilets. Take you to the candy shop. It's actually not much to see. This place closed like 3 years ago, 4 years ago, and I just can't get over it. It's in quite good condition. I can see now why security are on here, so yeah. See, another thing to do. Let's make some noise. Have a smashing time, right? admin support office.
Hello, admin, I'm here.
Can't see me. Emergency defibrillator. We got Hother Ward, dining room, general office, hospital manager, River Ward, and way out. Take a step this way. Yeah, my torch is kind of dying right now. I think I need to get out of here before my head torch actually dies. Should we just have a quick look in here? Hey Bob, get your head torch in here. I've never known to go through two lots of heads.
The freezer is locked here, the freezer, but it smells.
Oh, that's better. Bob, come this way, just so I can use your head torch. Wow, look how dark it is. I'm not even joking. It's proper pitch black. Hey Pops, put your head torch in here. It's just nuts, man. Ooh, let's make some toast. Whoa! Nearly just went on my arse. That was so funny. This must be like the posh washroom, isn't it? What is that? Please make sure this door is closed properly. Let me just check through here. This is like a maze, this just keeps going. Crazy stuff.
Look at that.
Here's. Nice shelf. Crazy stuff in here. So I'm just waiting to like come across like a dead body of some sort. There's some weird stuff on. Oof, stinks in there, man. Some paperwork. Daytime description, fresh frozen supply attempt salmon. Yeah, it won't sound like what we just did. Yeah, some idiot opened the fucking freezer, didn't they? This is just like crazy, man. Hey Pops, put your torch on again for me. Put your torch on. Daylight. Mine's proper dying. I've never ever known my torch to die this quick. It's just some crazy stuff, man. This is like real crazy. Battery on my camera's died. My little torch has died. Terrain, that's just... I don't understand. Me being an idiot, I didn't bring any spare batteries apart from the one for my camera. Fucking idiot. Just watch that terrain. Anyway, look, welcome to the day room. Let's just chill out. So, I'm just on your left here, this is where you sign in. Well guys, that's it. So, yeah. That's it really. That's just like one block. I'm gonna try and get into the other block, but I'm not really getting my hopes up on that, so we'll see you soon. Bye.